We now know pretty much everything there is to know about the P30 and P30 Pro, so I'll be sharing all of the details right after this. If you're new here and want to stay up to date with the latest tech, don't forget to hit subscribe, followed by the bell. So the P30 and P30 Pro will be launched tomorrow, and we've already had teasers, hands-on videos, and even a product page from Huawei. The leaked product page has now been taken down, but it confirmed that the device will have a quad camera along with some other great features. The listing confirmed that we will be getting some gradient designs on the back of the device. We've also had confirmation of a 40 megapixel main camera with Huawei Super Spectrum sensor, a telephoto lens, an ultra wide angle lens, and on the P30 Pro, a time of flight camera for depth perception and 3D mapping. The listing has also confirmed that the device will come with a 10x hybrid zoom feature, but again, this will only be available with a P30 Pro model. We're also getting a night mode for low light photography, and this is also going to work in the video mode. There's a dual video feature, and this allows the user to record videos at two different perspectives, one normal and one zoomed in at the same time, and this is the first time we've seen this feature, and it could prove very useful. On this page, there are no listings of hardware specifications other than the cameras, but we can no doubt expect the Kirin 980 system on chip. The rumored specs for the P30 Pro are as follows. We've got a 6.5-inch OLED display with a resolution of 2340 by 1080, the Kirin 980 system on chip, 8GB of RAM with 128 or 256 storage, but this can also be expanded with a nano memory card. Four rear cameras, as we covered earlier, a 24 megapixel selfie camera, a 4,300 milliamp hour battery, and we're hoping for wireless charging, but currently it's not known if this will be the case. The standard P30 is expected to have a 6.1 inch OLED display, the Kirin 980 system on chip, 6GB of RAM with 128GB storage, and a triple rear camera system, as it will be missing the time of flight sensor. And both phones will of course come with Android 9 Pie. We've also had two teasers from Huawei. The first one was of models to hint at the P30 Pro's time of flight sensor, allowing for 3D maps of objects and better distance tracking. The second one was a close-up of someone on a swing, hinting at the hybrid 10x lossless zoom feature that we will see in the P30 Pro. Finally, we've got a teaser that's showing off the ability to be able to record a standard video along with a close-up at the same time, and we've also had a hands-on video for the in-display fingerprint scanner. We can see this being used, but we still don't know if this is going to be an optical or ultrasonic sensor. So both phones are of course going to be launched with Android 9 Pie, and the launch is actually tomorrow in Paris. We expect the P30 Pro to be launched at a price of around £800, which is just over $1,000, and the standard P30 to be £600, which is about $800, but prices will likely be confirmed tomorrow. As always though, I'd like to know your thoughts down in the comments below. What do you think of the new camera features, and will you be looking to buy either the P30 or the P30 Pro? But thank you for watching the video, and please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the channel.